Yes folks, it's been a while. I didn't think I'd be making this video at the moment, but I've been selling a few bits and pieces and doing some overtime at work, so I managed to buy this cuckoo clock for £40 a few days ago. I was the only bidder on it. I'm very pleased with it. It's basically the same structure as the one I had a couple of years ago. It's a two-weight musical clock, two-weight musical cuckoo. It doesn't cuckoo the hours, well, it cuckoos once every quarter. It doesn't count the hours. It's the sort of cuckoo that just makes its sound on the quarters. And on the hour, it plays a tune which is supposed to be La Paloma. Yes, that is a strangely mangled rendition of La Paloma. Quite a nice tune, but almost unrecognisable in this form. I do like the style of the case though, it's a very attractive case. Nicely painted, I would say it's nicer than the previous one I had. And in case you can't remember what my previous one looked like inside, here is the view of the innards. There is the three-wheel, one-day movement with the four-pointed star for lifting the cuckoo mechanism up here. And that hammer releases the musical mechanism. Also, the music is connected by a belt to these dancers. In case you're not aware of how a quarter hour cuckoo works, the left bellow lifts the right bellow, which is then hooked up down here, and when the left bellow falls, it dislodges the right bellow. Ingenious. I have my eye on one or two more clocks on eBay at the moment, but who knows if any of that will come to pass, but it's been nice to be able to acquire another clock, and I'm hoping that I won't sell this one. I'm hoping this one will stay, because it is, as I always say, another worthy addition to my collection. Okay, if you liked this video, please click like and subscribe. My Facebook link is down below. And my PayPal link if you would like to support this channel. And I'll see you in the next video.